Hey friends, it's Drayton with World's Greatest Kiting. I'm here with my friend Mark and Scobie from Prism Kite Technology. Don't miss this episode. You're gonna like it. So Mark and I and Scobie and another friend are out here at Copalis Beach. Let's take a look. So you get a reference of where we're at here. There's some pretty cool stuff right here. Let me show you.
We just flew from of Seattle about a half hour, and we flew down across Puget Sound, Puget Canal, and around south of the Olympic Mountains here. And we crossed a whole bunch of logged, forested area and flew out to the beach and headed up north. And this is the one spot in the lower 48 where it's actually legal to land on the beach in an airplane.
The one spot?
Yep. Yeah, so if you head up the beach a ways, you can't quite see it from here, but this is Cape Flattery up here, the northwesternmost tip of the continental United States.
Okay.
There's beautiful cliffs and things up here. It's quite wild and remote. And then all of the Olympic Mountains here is a giant national park. There's rainforest on the west, largest temperate rainforest in North America. And some really spectacular landscape in there.
This is insanely smooth air.
Not the warmest beach, but it's awfully nice.
Mark, what are we flying here? What
is this? This is a new generation of the Zenith. We released the Zenith about a month ago in a 5-foot version. This is a 7-foot version we've had in our back pocket for a while. A lot of people asking for bigger kites.
Yeah.
This one's big enough you can pull a GoPro up or put a whole bunch of line laundry on it. It's got a really nice pole. I was flying it 30 last weekend, so it's got a great wind range.
It's so steady, too.
Super just sits. Stable. This design is the most stable single liner I've ever worked with. And even though we're in perfect wind here at the beach, it's nice to have a kite where if the wind isn't perfect, you can still count on it staying up there.
Yeah.
Right now, these things are like stapled to the sky, which is
pretty cool. Scobie, you must have a double opinion on it. You're holding two of these.
I got two, yeah.
What do you think of this kite?
It's lovely. It's allowing my arms to relax. I'm just letting the winders like lift my arms, and this is like a day off in an easy chair.
Yeah.
And the flight angle is awesome too. They're
flying almost 90 degrees overhead.
Yeah.
Anybody could fly this. They fly nice and high. Nice wind range. They can handle bumps.
Drayton, you got a shot when they were being reeled out, right?
Yeah.
Mark just went. There was no
like an elevator.
No ceremony.
Kite shadows are great shadows.
Yeah.
The helicopter. kite.
We have a really rich kite life, like, it's awesome.